What's been really important for us is to have our plans at the ready. And so we've been working on these for several months. We're very much in close contact with health and safety. We have focused our students into one residence hall. Essentially, you have two separate bedrooms, a small kitchenette, and a washroom within the suite. So our students are in their own room. And from a food service business point of view, we do have a restaurant of sorts here within alumni, The Brew, and they've expanded their operations in order to provide more hot meal options. So from a convenience point of view, our students don't need to go very far. They can get their meals directly within this residence hall. We follow the university protocol in terms of zone and flow analyses. The university has enhanced the cleaning within a residence hall. Common areas are cleaned more often during the day, and that has been going on since the fall in particular. We do have one residence hall that is used for isolation purposes. You have to be ready to act very quickly, and in any of the situations that we've had, we've done that.
Our first goal is to make sure that they feel supported and they feel like someone's here and available to help them. We don't want them to feel alone at any step of that process. That includes our international students who are arriving and need to quarantine for 14 days with us before they're able to then carry on with the residence community. We check in with them at least once a day. They can send us emails if they need anything. In addition, we also make sure that food is delivered to all of our students who are in isolation. We want the students to feel like they're at home, and we want them to feel like they're getting cared for in that same way. And what's great is that because all of our programming is virtual this year, they can still engage with the residence community, even if they are in isolation.
Safety and security of our students is paramount. We want students to be healthy. We want our students to be successful. And certainly we want our students to build community as much as they're able to do so. And there's no question that's very challenging in this environment. Their experience is what we're here for. And we take that with a great amount of commitment.